And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ivan, otherwise known as Ambiguous, and this is Chapter 18, New Devon. And last time we left off, Nate and Sam were exploring the home of, if I recall, this is Henry Avery's home.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so...
Or sorry, not Nate and Sam, Nate and Elena. Oops. And actually, now I'm trying to remember if... I haven't played it in about a week. I don't remember if this was Henry Avery's or Thomas II's home. I'm pretty sure we made it to Henry Avery's. In fact, yeah, I'm almost positive because we had to kind of head up the hill where the cannons were perched.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch?
Nope.
Maybe this is a switch. No.
Well, he left the lighter right around here, so it's got to be somewhere nearby.
I wonder if...
Nope.
Nope.
This isn't Indiana Jones, Nate. Can we interact with the vase? No, we cannot. How about this painting? No. Okay.
This could be.
Nope, just a clock.
But it isn't.
Sorry if you hear a little clicking. It's the puppy chewing on a rawhide right at my feet. She has to choose to make noise right now. Before, when I wasn't recording, she was sleeping soundly.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Oh, of course Elena found it.
Whoa. I think they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
All right, before we head on down, let's take a quick gander around the room. Can we get back here? Really? You would think that this would definitely be a spot where there would be something. How about up these stairs? Come on, Nate, you can make it. And there it is. I wonder how many we've found so far. How many out of how many? Kind of bummed that I know there's a couple that I missed early on in the game. All right, down we go. A long winding staircase.
There we go.
Careful, Nate.
I'm surprised that's staying up.
Yeah.
Normally you have to have one of them hold it.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
And there it went.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Chapter 19, Avery's Descent. Okay, so this must go down then. I was thinking maybe it would make its way out to the ocean or something, but considering the chapter is titled Descent, I'm guessing we're going to keep heading down.
Cave-in. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
I'm surprised they haven't set up lighting. Oh, really?
There.
That's a little Last of Us mechanic right there. That's funny. I wasn't expecting that. Definitely don't want the torch going out in here. And by torch, I mean flashlight. You just gotta make all that noise right now with your Chewy, don't you? Lots of cave-ins, it looks like. Whoa.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Oh, no.
Yeah, but they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell.
Maybe we better pick up the pace a little bit here.
Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh.
Okay, so we just gotta follow their footprints. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now.
That was easy.
And unclench.
And unclench your arse! My asshole's so tight I could stick some coal up there and form diamonds. Sorry. Okay, what happened here?
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Can we...
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess between the two of them, they might be able to, but... Nope. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Damn it.
I have to find another way.
As if you didn't know that was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen.
Oh no. Just hold on a little longer.
Oh no.
Crap.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Damn it.
Shit.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea.
What are you gonna... I guess you could just hold it, but...
Come on.
Of course.
Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course.
Why are you way over there? Can't see anything.
Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Yeah, this isn't gonna work, Elena.
Hello?
Over here.
Are you stumbling around in the dark? Like, that doesn't help.
Ow! Ow, that's my head.
Over here.
Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, how did you find that shit in the dark?
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
Okay, let's see. No to that. Let's see, where was the cave in so I can get my bearings? I think this was it. Yeah. Which means we came in over here. Definitely can't go this way. I don't see a way out. Anything back out this way? No. Oh, wait. I don't know how I didn't see that.
Nate, look.
Yeah, I know. Duh. I saw it first.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Really? Shouldn't maybe you have boosted Nate up? Because it would be a lot easier for him to pull you up. There is no way she has the upper arm strength, or upper body or arm strength to do that. Oh,
watch
well, I guess I'll let it slide. Yeah. Oh man, I'd be getting so claustrophobic in this. Okay, so we can drop down there. Let's check the, there was a fork over here and there was a path going off to the right. Let's check that too. Of course. Ironically, we chose the correct path the first time. Just funny, because I always, always, always go left first.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is
this? Yikes. Are those skeletons?
This is creepy.
Yeah. Like bones all wrapped up.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me neither. Let's go right this time. Watch, it's probably gonna be the way we need to go.
Dead end.
Nope. See? Always go left. I was just hoping maybe there was an item or something. Whoa. Whoa.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets.
Gibbets.
What? It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Gibbets. Know it all. Creepy.
Wait, is that a mummy?
Yes, it is. Love the details, like just the flame, the light, the shadows cast from the flame. Whoa! What the hell? Whoa! Jeez.
You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Yeah.
Trap.
Set by who?
We really didn't want any trespassers down here.
How did they not set that off?
Me. You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step.
How did Nadine's guys not set that off?
Oh, hell.
Oh, come on. I've rolled out.
Damn it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far, so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
I don't want to move forward.
Crap.
Oh my god.
Okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
I knew that was gonna happen too. Oh, shit.
A little slippery.
Come on. Jeez. Was that the way I was supposed to go?
Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
The hearts that hardened against me.
Yikes. What's next? The eyes that rolled at my massive ego?
Careful. This right, we might not be far off.
Alright, let's see. Let's try right again. I'm sure they're gonna switch it up at some point. It looks like right it is. So, let's just quickly check the left.
Shit. More mummies that go boom. Damn it!
Are you all right?
Yeah, but can't go that way now.
I knew they were gonna switch it up at some point.
Great. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
Well, yeah, I'm being careful.
Just
ah, god damn it. Why did I have to run into a wall? I got a little lucky there. Oh, here we go. Get ready. Hopefully we don't have to dodge anything or jump, because I can't see. Oh, shit. No, shit. Roll away. Oh my god.
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
What is triggering that shit?
Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah.
Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Okay, so looks like we've got a small tunnel here to the left, and then we've got something to the right, and it looks like, okay, these are stairs, so we won't have to, Elena, oh, okay, I guess those ones aren't going. Oh, it looks like they came this way. We got a flare down there. Alright, let's Let's check up here real quick to the left. I guess that was probably not smart. It just kind of dropped off there. Alright, see, it paid off to check. Finally. Alright, let's do this. Okay, so we can go up here.
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
Being a little sensitive there, Nate. That's all right, buddy. All right, once again, splits off. I'm gonna guess that we need to go right, so let's check the left first. Or maybe they both go the same way.
There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
They got some burned soldiers here. Or mercenaries. Oh,
Elena,
really? Elena! God.
You idiot, trying to bring the whole place down!
Can I get behind? Okay, this is not good. This is not good. Oh. Oh, god damn it. That was a really bad spot to get ambushed. Come on, aim. Get behind the box, Nate. Fuck. Okay, I don't want to... trigger the guy with the shotgun until I have enough ammo to take him on. Watch, with my luck, I'm being all careful right now and doing this, and it's going to turn out that... because I've sucked so bad so far that they're not going to bring out those enemies. Okay, it looks like, how far back can I go here? I can go all the way back here. Can I climb up this? No. You guys probably can't even see what I'm doing back there. Sure would be nice to have a grenade right now. wonder if I should pick up the Uzi. I mean, I've got two shots with the Magnum. I am going to pick that up. And I'm going to leave the Magnum back there so I can run back there and pick that up if I need it. Shotgun saves the day. Okay, let's go get my... Well, you know what? I'm gonna not go with the Magnum, just because we might run into more enemies, so I think, I think I'm gonna hold on to what I've got here. I really hope I don't have to deal with any more of those mother effers with the shotguns. Oh, shit. Wow.
Oh, Jesus.
Did that guy blow himself up? I think he did. Holy shitballs. That's awesome. You got one? Are you sure? Damn it, this thing is squirrely. I gotta be careful. I'm being a little too cavalier here. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on, Nate. Dodge. Whoa. God damn. Sometimes his response time is... Ah. Let me go back up here and get something that's got some better range. Copperhead. Nice. I don't know what that was from. I can't see through the smoke. God damn it. Thank you. Elena. God damn it, woman. Up a lot of this copperhead ammo, which is good because I like this gun. Keep forgetting I can aim down the scope there. Probably would help. Okay. Ah, come on. Shit. Whoa. Oh.
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Damn.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
That was helpful. Hopefully we didn't need to be on the other side of that gap.
The mouse
spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Okay, so we got this direction.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
We've got this direction. And I'm guessing this probably wraps around so you end up back in that first chamber.
Oh. Hey.
What? What? Okay, so I'm guessing we need to go this direction. So let's damn tree roots. Let's check back here real quick.
Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from two to...
Lieutenant Barton. Even now, Avery is readying his escape. If we allow him to leave these shores, he will surely disappear along with our treasure. This master key will open the gates in the depths of his tunnels, but be wary, Lieutenant. He will no doubt expect us to pursue him. While you and your men search the tunnels, I shall take a small detachment of men through the valley so that we may cut off his escape. If God grants us victory, by sundown tomorrow we shall be pirates once more, sailing to unknown ports with the treasure in our hold, the wind in our sails, and the freedom to live as we choose. Godspeed. Captain Thomas II. So, it's interesting that Avery...
There's some symbols on the
death
back.
To those who stray from the path. Yes, we'll probably have to reference this at some point. Anyway, so it's interesting because obviously Avery and Two kind of partnered up to... I'm thinking I have to go this way now. They partnered up to take out the other founders, and yet now... Now they are at each other's throats, apparently. Okay, now let's go ahead and check back here real quick. This might take us to a dead end. Okay. Are you gonna examine it? I got the triangle to examine it, but it didn't do anything. Check one more time. Nope, nothing. Nada. Okay, so yeah, we definitely gotta go the other way. So, I think what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna cut out. We're gonna go back to the door. And we'll go ahead and cut out there. Where is it? There it is. Alright, so before we go through this door... We're going to go ahead and take a break, and I will see you guys next time. All right. Take it easy.